Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to buy some little rabbit token or little or LTRBT crypto ticker with the lowest fees possible. Currently, this is the price where it's at. Let me know the price when you're watching the video. Volume is at around the bill. I'll show you how to buy it. But before we start, keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion. But you should most definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe with bell notifications on if you are new. The cool thing when you subscribe is upload a lot of these videos every single day with the hottest news cryptocurrencies first, over 30 actually. So if you want to learn more about that, make sure you subscribe with bell notifications on. How to buy some little rabbit. You need two things. First, you need a wallet. Personally, I use the MetaMask wallet. So go to metamask.io, click on download now, and then it is a Google Chrome extension, or just download it as an app on your phone. You also need some BNB, and to buy BNB with the lowest fees, you want to use the first link in the description down below to sign up for Binance. Binance have the lowest fees to buy crypto with. Go there, sign up for Binance, transfer some BNB from Binance to MetaMask. Then go to coinmarketcap.com and in search bar, you want to type in little rabbit and then open this up and copy the contract from here. Go to Pancakeswap, connect your MetaMask here, have it be at the top and at the bottom. You want to paste the contract right here. And here we go to load. LTRBT, we can buy it. If the video helped you out, give me a like. Want to see you next one. Bye.